Maybe a third. Okay, guys, maybe a third time is a charm. I forgot I reinstarted. I had to reinstall the Elgato on the computer and everything. I forgot to change all the settings over to the Xbox 360. They were all set up for the Xbox One and high definition and all that stuff. So I had to change all the stuff over to the 360 settings and the settings that I use. So hopefully this works better this time. Let me turn up one thing I do play on. Okay. So all right, so far so good on this. We're on a red light here, so we're gonna make our first traffic stop tonight. And yeah, this is a lot better. It's not all scratchy and glitchy and creeping up. Okay, so we're gonna stop this black. B12 and $75 ticket for running a red light, and we're gonna get on some other patrols for tonight. We'll just turn down here and swing out to the highway. We'll do some patrolling around here a little bit, then we'll go out down a little ways down on the main highway and around there and up to the lumber tree service area. And yeah, we'll just make a so I know I said it in our other episodes and I mean my other videos and stuff that won't be getting used because it was junky. I had to throw them out and I had to redo my settings and stuff on this one. So I'm going to get and go around here. Go down this way a little bit. Flip around and set up. And explain to you what we are doing. Alright, guys. So, this is GTA 5 FDTV Day 10 Christmas Eve Special. It's going to be a 1-hour marathon, and then after we make this, I'll be making my Christmas Day Special for you guys. Also, add a 1-hour episode. Plus, on Christmas Day, you will see 2 hours of Minecraft and 2 parts, 1 hour each part. Now that I got all the glitches fixed and Elgato running smoothly now, we can get a good episode done. We're just gonna get through that right there. And we're gonna go make a traffic stop on that semi thing out like that, plus no trail lights on it. So I think like that is a $225 ticket. I'll give them that ticket like that. Since we're facing down the street anyways, We'll go and down some of these streets down here. If you haven't done so yet, please look down there below, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, it helps out a lot. We are still looking for our 15 subscribers. The only reason why we're doing our hour long videos without having our 15 subscribers is because it is the holiday and it's the holiday special. So we are going to go do some highway patrolling now for you guys and see what we can get into. We'll take a ride down here and down up to the beach area and see what's going on since nightfall is approaching. Yeah, step out and check out your outfits. It's not a normal spot to find a park that and stuff and dash lights on. And so we're going to put a 48-hour notice on it. So, back on out here and do some patrolling down here. See if we can find anything going on. We are going to go offloading a little bit and patrol the beach here. Things are played down here. And we just received a call, so we are going to get back out here on the road here. No, back in town, we can click on our lights. We gotta go down here to the other side of town for a problem going on. It's gonna take a while to get down here, especially at this time of morning. Would and I set up a little speed check here for a little bit. Important to talk to this one for a second. Right. I guess he doesn't want to talk. So we're going to get back out here and do some more patrolling. Well, somebody needs a ride, so we're gonna see if we can get over there. See if we can hang on and get a ride here.
Yes, tell him you're not a guy called Brian, you're just some random guy.
Wait a minute.
sounds like it could have gone a little bit better than that.
He'll be fine when I surprise him. Probably just having a bad day. He can never stay mad at me for long. Opposites attract, you know. He's the serious, responsible, pay your bills, save for the future type, and I'm the sexy, bohemian, go off for days and do X in the middle of the desert type. I'm young. I'm still exploring my mind, discovering who I am. He knows I'll come back.
Yeah, when you run out of money.
Whoa there, random guy. Less of the judging. Wait, there's my phone again. What's up? Yeah, hitching back into town. How do you think I feel? I'm wrecked. I know, I'll have one last bag etched on my tombstone. Don't flatter yourself. I can walk just fine, thank you. You're bad.
Nice drive!
Anyway, gotta go. I'll text you later.
Don't tell me. Brian, right?
What? No, just one of my girlfriends. Look, I'm seriously flagging now. I'm going to rest my eyes for a few minutes if that's cool. See if I can power nap my way into a second wind. So, broadcast tower behind the Vinewood sign. I think it's Mount Hunt Drive. Just holler when we get there. You're the best. And don't touch me or anything, okay?
Damn. You're a piece of work, girl.
Alright, so we're just gonna use some lights and sirens here to get this girl to where she needs to go. And then we gotta get back out on patrol. And go back and get our cart.
Require.
Thank you. Paramedics are en route to your current
location.
Well, we're just going to wait for the paramedics to see if we can save this pool that I decided we wanted to try to jump me just because I was taking this girlfriend up there to drop him off. So, we'll wait here a few minutes to see if the paramedics are going to show up or not. Okay, and here they are. They're on seats. Where are they going? We're not going to help out, so. Let's see. We gotta make it back now and aim. Think we can do it. that could have been better. I'm gonna head up here, back up here to the police station, I'm sorry. I will take a small little intermission break. As this Christmas Eve special will be uploaded with the Minecraft Christmas theme. Christmas Eve special is not that long of a video, but should be. Please, if you haven't done so already, hit that like button down below. Please hit that subscribe button, it helps out a lot. Please go ahead and share my stream, my channel. That's on my channel. So there's no police cruisers available. So we will go over here and suit up at the fire department. We'll go do some patrolling. We'll find a spot to set up at. And take an intermission. So we'll probably go up here to the truck stop to do that. So we're going to take a small intermission. Alright guys, we are back. We're probably gonna cut this a little short, guys. I did not realize what time it was. I still have to record the GTA 5 Christmas special for you guys. If you hear any noise in the background, I'm very sorry. My brother is being very rude in the background and won't turn his phone down. So, I appreciate you guys for watching. Please hit that like button, hit that subscribe button if you haven't done so already. And Merry Christmas Eve to everyone. Thanks for watching. Thanks for watching, guys.